So I just got my 23andMe results in, and basically all that means for you guys is that I just took a DNA test. Turns out I'm 50% Portuguese. Even when I'm talking crazy, yeah, I got more problems. That's a titter in me. Kapu aloha kuli kuli. That's Hawaiian in me. Coulda had a plate lunch, extra mac. But you want a skinny girl, and that's a